our speakers for the morning. Would you receive the honoree, our pastor, Bishop Dr. Warren J. Ward, with the hearty amen? As he comes to us, and we wish to speak with you this morning. Say happy birthday as you come. Well, say.
Blessings of the Lord that maketh rich. And he added no sorrow with. Hallelujah. God is a gracious God. I'm certainly always praising and magnifying God. The Lord said it would be good. You see, somebody said they got healed. They got the I try to remain cool and collected. But then God say, ask what you want. Mm-hmm. So we can turn things around and upside down. Amen. So glad for the Lord and for the saints of God. We're going to hear from the Word of God. Enjoyed a wonderful time on yesterday, the 16th of the month. And many that came, even our presider, at this particular time. Glad to see the faces of many that from this church that have moved out of town to hunt. Good to see you. Let's hear from God. So good to be surrounded with your children.
Amen.
That alone is a great, indispensable blessing to any father. And we are going to turn evangelist, pastor, amen, later in there in Fort Smith, Arkansas. And she's going to bring the Word of God to us. And also, Evangelist Janine.
Amen.
And she's laboring. Dr. Janine in Phoenix, Arizona. She told me she got a room there for me. I said, I ain't coming up there. Too hot. Amen. So they're going to come. The Word of God. Would you pray for them? To us. May God bless you. Feel free. Amen. It was God giving you smile.